Natural gas prices moved higher after reports indicated that lightning struck the Columbia Gulf gas pipeline. Officials believe that the ignition has resulted from a lightning strike that impacted the Columbia Gulf gas pipeline. Currently, numerous emergency crews and other agencies have assembled at the Columbia Gulf gas pipeline in Corinth, Mississippi, in response to a massive explosion with a large fire. However, the current status of the gas has been stopped from leaking, or if any persons present at the site of the explosion have sustained injuries, remains unknown at this time. Meanwhile, U.S. LNG export plants were on course to reach a record high for the second consecutive month in April, following Freeport LNG's export plant in Texas, ending an 8-month shutdown in February. Despite production increasing to almost record highs and the latest forecasts calling for seasonally mild weather and reduced heating demand in mid-May, gas prices increased. From a daily technical viewpoint, natural gas is currently below the pivot point of $2.45. Nevertheless, breaking through this level could signal a demonstration of strength and extend the rally in the short term, possibly pushing it toward the resistance at $2.60. A move above $2.60 will push natural gas toward the $2.80 level.